gonna be a tea party here, huh? The men need a good leader to hold under these...